The two I have, and there's a slide that you glossed over. The first one, the last one is, do you have a capital reserve program that you're putting away into? So I can see that you have money and capital expense program, but is there also a capital reserve program that you're careful of getting? Yeah, and then perhaps Jeff can speak to the rest.
Okay. Thank you. can certainly answer in general terms in a public meeting. As a general proposition, proposals are not made public. There is no public opening of proposals in response to the RFP. Whether a proposal can be made public depends very much on the content of the proposal, and it may be that some information can be made public, but other information cannot. In the context of this process, in particular, because of the procurement process adopted, that after the preferred proponent is selected, there will be a negotiation period with the preferred proponent. Certainly none of the proposals can be made public until the final contract is signed, because we don't want the proponent we're negotiating with to know what his competitors have proposed. So the proposals cannot be made public when they're delivered to the city, nor can they be made public until the contract is signed. After the contract is signed, then there is the issue of third-party business information that needs to be protected and normally would not be released as part of the proposal, but that's really something that we cannot assess until we see the proposals and consult with the proponents, and that may be something we'll have to reevaluate after the contract is signed to determine whether any information can be disclosed or what information can be disclosed.
Two follow-up questions.
One of the elements in the proposal will be, for example, suggested changes to the contract. So one of the components and one of the things that will be evaluated is not simply the optimizations, the price, but also the terms under which the contract will work. And so different proponents may have different suggestions as to the allocation of risks between the city and the proponent, which of course impacts the price, impacts the nature of the contract. All of those things would have to be negotiated and sorted out. This is not a tender where everybody bids on a specific project on exact terms which are defined. This is a request for proposals, and the proposals will vary in more ways than just the price. So there will be details to be worked out. It may be that a proposal that is preferred by the city includes terms that are not acceptable to the city, and that's where the negotiations come in.
So I can.
Your worship, that is something that I would prefer to provide as a specific legal advice on this matter rather than a general comment, and as such it should be done in camera. But I'm certainly prepared to provide that answer today if council wishes.
To have that information.
To have that piece of advice.
To have that information, there's still a speaking list in terms of questions, Your Worship. Best was to go in camera to get that advice at the appropriate time.
But I don't need to speak again when we get out. I want my speaking list to go in camera and then resume the speaking list afterwards. I don't need to.